In the name of Almighty, the Beneficent and the Merciful, put peace be upon you. This is the Daily Bengal 71, YouTube Information and Communication Technology based researching portal of Bangladesh. Salute Father of the Nation Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, salute Martyred Liberation War Heroes. Most congratulations, million well wishers and viewers of the Daily Bengal 71 programs whose likes, comments and shares, subscribes. Today is 22 December, Saturday, 2018. Today's researching issues, produces and directing by Mr. Ikhtier Ajad and Fahmida Kobirbhuya Inni. Today's researching issues, Martyred, Biography of Dhirendra Datto, prominent lawyer, liberation organizer, and leader of language movement, then West Pakistan Parliament, strongly opposes against the Urdu language and the state language to be Bengali for the East Bengal Pakistan. Now, researching biography issues of Dhirendra Datto, placed I am the Kabirdin Bhuya editor, the Daily Bengal 71. Now, listening the biography of leader, martyred, liberation organizer, prominent lawyer of Kumilla, Dhirendra Datto. Dhirendra Nath Datto, this appeared 29th March 1971, was a Bengali lawyer by profession who was also active in the politics of undivided Bengal in pre-partition India and after in East Pakistan 1947-1971. Dhirendra Nath Datto was born on 2 November 1886 in Ramrail in Brahmanbaria district, Bengal province in today's Bangladesh. His father, Jogobandhu Datto, was a lawyer and introduced Dhirendra Datto to the legal profession from an early age. Dhirendra Datto was educated at Nobinagar High School, Kumilla Jilla School and Ripon College in Calcutta. Dhirendra Datto began his career as a school teacher, eventually becoming assistant headmaster of the Bangura High School in Kumilla. He was very active in the local community and was a leader of the relief effort following devastating floods in 1915. He formed the Mukti Sangha, a welfare organization, after becoming inspired by Mahatma Gandhi. Dhirendra Datto's relief work continued up to the Bengal famine of 1943. He joined the Kumilla District Bar in 1911 and continued to practice until he was advised to give up his profession in favor of politics by his political comrade Chittaranjan Das. Political activism, along with many politically active Bengalis of his time, Dhirendra Datto took a firm stand following the Bengal partition of 1905. He chose to oppose partition, working closely with other anti-partition activists such as Surendranath Banerjee and Rabindranath Tagore. Dhirendra Datto joined the Indian Congress, National Congress from Mymenshingha district and was first elected to the Bengal Legislative Council in 1937. He was arrested by the British rulers of India for his participation in the Quiet India movement of 1942. Dhirendra Datto firmly opposed the creation of Pakistan and partition of India on religious lines. But when it became clear that partition of Bengal was inevitable and that his home district of Kumilla would be in the new Muslim majority state, he opted to remain in East Bengal, unlike many other Hindu leaders, and as a result was invited to be part of the Constitutional Committee to draft the legislative framework of the new country before the actual independence of Pakistan. Dhirendra Datto continued to represent his constituency as a Hindu member of the renamed Pakistan National Congress. Seats were allocated by a quota according to religion. On 23rd February 1948, in the Pakistan Constituent Assembly in Karachi, he made a speech calling for Bengali to be made one of the official languages of Pakistan. in what was to become the action he will be most remembered for by his compatriots. He continued to be a thorn in the side of the Pakistan establishment. In 1954, he moved an adjournment motion against the declaration of governor's rule in East Pakistan and was seen as the de facto face of protest and democracy. He served as the Minister of Health and Social Welfare, East Pakistan, in Ataur Rahman Khan's cabinet 1956-1958. He was placed under house arrest during the 1965 India-Pakistan War and declared a security threat, primarily because of his Hindu faith and because of his alleged links to the emerging underground Bengali nationalist movement, supposed members of which included Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. After this, he refrained from active politics but kept on supporting the rising nationalist movement from behind. Assassination by the Pakistan Army. The Pakistan establishment never forgot Dhirendra Datto's continued defiance of state discrimination and authoritarianism at the onset of the Bangladesh Liberation War. 3 days after the arrest of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, Dhirendranath Datto was arrested at his Kumilla house on 29th March 1971 and taken with his son Dilip Kumar Datto to Mainamati cantonment and tortured to death. For this reason, he is often referred to as Shahid Martyr as a sign of respect. Joy Bangla, Joy Bangabandhu, long live Bangladesh, go ahead Bangladesh, salute Martyred Liberation War heroes. Most congratulations, million well-wishers and viewers of the Daily Bengal 71 programs, whose likes, comments, subscribe, shares, and staying with us and enjoying these events. Next, we'll again see in another events, another issue, researching issues from this researching room. Now, I am the Khobiruddin Bhuya. Give you all well wishers and viewers congratulations. Cast your vote for both upcoming elections, 10th, 11th parliamentary elections to be held 30th December 2018 in favor of both the Organization of the Liberation War of Bangladesh, Awami League Party, and our leader, our Prime Minister, daughter of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, hands made strong for the ends of atrocities, violence, violation of disobedience, law and order situation. Go ahead for the establishment of development, progress, solidarity and prosperity of Bangladesh. I, Editor M.D. Khobiruddin Bhuya, requesting politely to all citizens, peoples of Bangladesh who are the eligible to give vote upcoming 11th parliamentary elections, 30th December, go to vote center and cast your vote favor of vote for the prosperity of Bangladesh, for the rest soul, peace souls of the martyred who sacrificed their lives for the birth of Bangladesh at the time of 9 month liberation. Their family became guardianless for the interest of the greater community of Bangladeshi peoples, Bengalis. May Almighty help us all. See you again in another issues, in another events, in this, from this research room. See you again. May Almighty help us all. Thanks.